I'm on my way to meet up with Sia right now to go to Small Street so I can get an outfit for tonight's event. It's hot. Hence, I'm not wearing a wig because it's hot. It's hot and I don't know, Chashem. The reality of it is that it is on cheesy week. So I decided to wear a duck. I'm going to Small Street anyway, so it's not a big thing. And yeah, so my Uber's here. And I'm about to head out. So I'll keep you guys posted on everything else in between. And yeah. So we ended up not having time to go to, what's this place? To Small Streets. See, I wasted my time.
She wasted my time yesterday.
So we ended up, but you still got a dress. It's a brown long dress. Really helped me as well.
I'm tired of everything.
You're exhausted. So that's what happened. But we're on our way home now. And then from there, I'm going to head to my place so that I can start getting ready for this event. What are we all going to fit?
Oh, fuck. He's cute. Sit in front.
Can I sit in front with you? You look like you want to say no. Can I?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. We just got a serious plastic situation here, so. I'm saying you've got a serious plastic situation here, so.
Yeah.
I just thought maybe you want all your passengers in the back. Oh, who is sitting here, darling? Are you comfortable in your chair?
I am, don't worry.
So we're on our way home now. I'll give you a squint. Once we arrive, we're going to Sia's place actually. It's the same, we're going home. Going to Sia's place, and then from there, I'll be able to show like my outfit, getting ready. Don't know what makeup and hair I'm gonna do. Do you think I should do a long wig?
Huh?
Should I do a long wig?
A long wig?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Or a wet look?
I think a long wig.
Okay.
Yeah.
Nah. So I'm gonna do that. Hopefully I don't burn because I've been struggling to install my hair because it is hot in my apartment. So the glue just doesn't end up like being tacky, or it does become tacky. Then I sweat and then my glue like doesn't stick to my wig anymore and it starts falling out. But I'll keep you guys posted. Molweni boSweeri. So I know I'm checking in a little late. I'm so sorry. There was no time to do a whole get ready with me. I was running out of time because we're even late for the function right now. So we're quickly rushing and everything. But I guess like this is a little bit of the outfit that I'm wearing. But I'll make sure to show you guys like properly as the night goes on. Otherwise, yeah, I hope you like it. I hope you're happy because I'm happy. I tried to recreate one of Kim Kardashian's makeup looks, but like with my own twist for my face and stuff. So I love the makeup look that I have. My lashes are literally blowing right now because of the aircon, but I need it because when I try and sweat, it was a hot, when I say hot, it was a hot day today, literally so ridiculously warm. So like while I was also trying, like my wig stuck on now, as you can see, but yo, I was buckling. Beginning of the year didn't look like it was gonna be a reality, but everything pulled through. And yeah, so right now Stem and I in Bali are on the way to Rockets for the Nadia Nakai documentary launch, and hopefully that goes well as well. We have a great night. Brought space shoes today because
I was struggling,
even while people were speaking to me, I'm like, can you please sit down? Like, I know you want to talk to me, but can we please sit down? I was not okay. Bingin gecko rights, guys. But yeah, let's see how things go. Day two, I haven't been clubbing in a minute, so now I'm really like,
and it's Friday.
It's Friday! So excited!
So excited! so excited. So hopefully, like, you get into the mood of swings, and it's a lit night. But I'll check in with you guys when I get to the function, give you a glimpse of what's happening, and maybe if it's the same setup as J Margie's or not. Hopefully it's not. I was vouching for like a more intimate type of situation because people weren't respective and stuff, but it is what it is. Woo! Still really running red lights. Other than that,
hey!
We'll check in soon if I arrive alive.
Hey, wait now.
Alright, cheers!
Of Nadia naked.
I know you bitches can't stand it, we gon' ride to the
stairs now to level 3 to the after party. We're about to walk in. Did you press the right level?
I don't know.
There's no one up here, bro.
Molly
pressed the wrong level.
I didn't press it at all.
Doesn't matter. Anyway, so we're going to level 2. That's where the after party is. And I'll give you guys a quiz on how everything is going. But we're about to enter. That we're gonna be here, but clearly not. My feet are literally killing me. I don't know if you guys can see the shoes I'm wearing, but like I could go cute, like kubu shlingu. I am literally like ready to go home. We've been invited to some after party for Amapiano. I don't know their names. I'm terrible, but like, yeah. But I'm not keen. I'm tired. That's the reality of it. Called it a night. I didn't even know the individuals, so I'm not gonna like make the effort and stuff of going. I'm ready to call it a night and stuff, but I'm just waiting for my mates. As soon as they arrive, I'll be able to show you the journey home and everything. I haven't taken off my shoes because a bad bitch doesn't take off his shoes, so I've been like making it through. I had to like sass walk and make it seem like I haven't had any pain. But I think more than anything, the highlight of my night was speaking to Ayanda MVP. My friends are behind now. I didn't know it was Ayanda till like later on, till we like really connected. And I can honestly say that shout out. I haven't had like such a like an open chat with someone who could have helped my career more than her.
So I really appreciate that. But other than that, I will keep you guys posted. And thanks for tuning in. I just thought, let me do a little outro of me saying goodnight. As you can see, I clearly had an amazing night out. I think this is a little bit of what you can see that I'm wearing, and it looked great. I literally had such a nice night out. I haven't like been out since COVID and everything, but attending this launch meant a lot to me, and just like socializing was amazing. So honestly, I can say it was a great night. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. My lips are a little dry, so I'm just gonna moisturize. But overall, I hope you enjoyed the video. I hope you guys please comment, like, and subscribe. Any event you wish you guys could attend, I guess, in your future, or whatever else in between. Other than that, I think this is me signing out. I hope you guys have a great time, and I'll see you in the next video. Light and love, guys. Good night. Bye. She's just a friend. I'm not playing or something.